You will never marry my daughter.
I saw that coming.
If Maurice won't give me his blessing, then he is in my way. Once the wolves have finished with him, Belle will have no one to take care of her but me.
For the sake of exhausting all of our options, do we maybe want to consider a slightly less gruesome alternative?